Hello and welcome class. I am Asim Sheikh and today I am going to deliver lecture on mitochondria. Mitochondria is a double membrane bonded cell organism. It is composed by the double membrane in a specific cell. The mitochondria started from 50 to 1000. These are the mitochondria. So, firstly, it believed that according to Dr. Lamb, a British scientist, he introduced, Dr. Lamb introduced endosymbiotic theory. Dr. Lamb introduced endosymbiotic theory that was associated with mitochondria. He believed that mitochondria had originally prokaryotic. Due to finding of good food and protection, these cells migrate into the eukaryotic cell. This is a prokaryotic according to Dr. Lamb theory, and these mitochondria inserted inside the prokaryotic cell and they became a double membrane structure, because the one membrane of mitochondria and second membrane is going to penetrate inside the cell, and these membranes come to surround it and make a double membrane structure. That's why the mitochondria is a double membrane structure, and these was initially prokaryotic, and after finding a good resources of food protection, they became a permanent part of our eukaryotic cells. So all eukaryotic cells contain mitochondria. Mitochondria is a membrane bonded organism, especially double membrane bonded organism. It is the second largest cell organism after the chloroplast. So let's take the structure. This is the mitochondria outer membrane, and this is the inner membrane, which shows the several folding. It is known as the finger like projection, the internal part known as the crista. This is the crista, which is made up by the inner membrane. This is the outer membrane. This is the structure found inside the or enclosed by the inner membrane, is known as the cytosol, or we can simply call it as a matrix. So what is a crista? Crista is a structure which is produced due to the folding of membrane. It is simply called as a crista, and in case of inside the crista there is a matrix, and matrix contains cytosol. It is a matrix. It contains cytosol. Why don't I call it cytoplasm? Because when there is no cell organism found in such condition, the liquidy material is called as a cytosol. It contains double-stranded DNA, circular. Double-stranded circular DNA as well as 70S ribosome. That is a double-stranded DNA, and this is the 70S ribosomes. Got it? So one more special thing about the membrane of mitochondria: the outer membrane is permeable those particles whose molecular weight below than 500 kilo, 5000 kilo delta. They are easily crossed. In case of inner structure, if we are going to deal or elaborate inner structure, the inner structure contains a specific particle known as F1 particles. These F1 particles contain base stalk and head. The most vital question asked inside the all competitive exam frequently, where the creep cycle work. It's work inside the cytosol or matrix inside the matrix of the mitochondria. Base stalk and head, these F1 particle, it is called F1 or peroxisome. So it contains two parts, F0 and F1. Got it? Peroxisome or F1 particle, this is further, we will see later. The F1 particle or peroxisome contains the all enzyme of the 5 complex which is responsible for ETS. So what is ETS? ETS means electron transfer system. Electron transfer system runs on F1 particle, and especially the energy synthesis on F1 particle in the form of adenosine triphosphate with ATP. Let's look about the DNA. DNA is a double helix DNA. You can call it double strand DNA. The inner is light strand, while the outer is heavy strand. Light and heavy strand. It contains much more amount of adenine and thymine. Heavy strand. In case of human being, if we are going to talk about the humans, the mitochondria contains 6569 base pairs. All the region of this DNA is coding except D loop. It contains specific loop, that is known as a D loop. It contains specific loop, that is known as a D loop, and which is a non-coding region. Got it? This code has a semi-autonomous cell organelle. Why it is called a semi-autonomous cell organelle? Because it has the ability to divide. It no need to any extra signaling. It has the ability to divide cell. That's why it's called as a autonomous organelle. It contains its DNA, messenger RNA. It also contains messenger RNA. All the things present inside. What about the ribosome? Here, this 70th ribosome is present in this. The two subunits, 30th and 50th, it is composed by the 30th and 50th. In our cell, there is a two place where the DNA is found. If the plant cell is going to self-dependent, means autotrophic, that is synthesize food by using a sunlight. And in such case, for example, this is a plant cell. It contains mitochondria, chloroplast, as well as nucleus. It contain DNA at three positions. In case of chloroplast, here is also DNA. In mitochondria, here is also DNA. In nucleus, here is also DNA. In case of human cell, this is a nucleus. Nucleus contain DNA, as well as mitochondria also contain DNA. There is a three place where the DNA, two place inside the human body or inside the human cell, there is a DNA is present. This copy of DNA may be 2, 3, 4. These are What is the difference between the prokaryote? Why it's called a prokaryote? What was the proof introduced by the Dr. Lyne? The proof was it contains 70s ribosome. It contains 70s ribosome. Means same ribosome found inside the prokaryotes. Mitochondria contains 70s ribosome. Same ribosome found inside the prokaryotic. It contains circular DNA. Usually the circular DNA we call a genophore, a plasmid present inside the prokaryotic. It contains all cell organular offsets. All cell organular offsets here also. The electron transfer system inside the bacteria runs inside the membrane. Same phenomena here. Got it? What about the speciality of ribosome? Ribosome is called an organelle in organelles. Because ribosome also are one kind of cell organelle, which is a single membrane protein. That's why, in case of mitochondria, the ribosome called the organelle as an organelle. Organelle in organelle, because this is one kind of organelle. And inside this organelle, one organelle is present, that is the ribosome. This is all about the mitochondria. I hope these students help you. Thank you.